There are some husbands also like that.
Amen.
They don't want to empower their wives because they believe when their wife steps out there and their wives are independent financially, it will become a different ballgame.
Amen.
That is also a kind of an enemy of progress. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we have this type of enemies that I consider as family enemies, where your own mother, where your own father, where your own sister or brother, or your own auntie or uncle becomes an enemy. And they fight you tooth and nail spiritually. There are some of you, the reason why your battle long is because there is an auntie, a sister to your mother, who says your mother's children are doing well. They have and children are not doing well, and they have fight your mother's children. Arise, O God, and let my enemies be scattered. Arise, O God, let my enemies
be scattered.
Any kind, spiritual or physical, I set them on fire.
Amen.
I separate you from them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Academic enemies.
Yes.
Family enemies.
Yes.
Secret enemies.
Yes.
Enemies of marriage.
Yes.
Enemies of your career.
Yes.
Enemies of your progress.
Yes.
By the hand of the Lord.
Yes.
After today.
Yes.
They disappear.
Amen.
They disappear.
Amen.
They disappear.
Amen.
Every now and then, when you are closer to your breakthrough, these enemies will manifest.
Yes.
And in the realm of the spirit, they will either come and have sex with you, or they will come and feed you, or they will come and fight with you.
Yes.
In your dreams.
Yes.
As my hands are lifted.
Yes.
After today,
yes.
Whether spiritual enemies,
yes.
or physical enemies,
yes.
may they catch fire.
Amen.
May they expire.
Amen.
May they catch fire.
Amen.
May they expire.
Amen.
Let they catch fire.
Amen.
Let they expire.
Amen.
When you sleep at night,
yes.
there are people who rise at midnight.
Yes.
When you have gone to bed,
yes.
that is when their own day has come. And they gather together in the coffin of which,
yes.
and they do incantations. They cast spells. They release curses. That Tahunga must die. That Sitali must die. That Amanda must die. After today,
yes.
any kind of enemy,
yes,
that rises at midnight,
yes,
to fight your destiny,
yes,
may they catch fire.
Amen.
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 When they rise up at midnight,
yes,
and they cross their leg,
yes,
and they vow,
yes,
to become your enemy. Elijah said, yes,
yes,
oh king, you are a king, all right,
yes,
but you are fighting against the Lord,
hey.
And therefore you are also my enemy.
Yes.
My hands are lifted.
Yes.
My hands are lifted.
Yes.
It doesn't matter who they are.
Yes.
It doesn't matter who they are.
Yes.
It doesn't matter who they are.
Yes.
If they are the reason,
yes.
why you cannot find peace,
yes.
in your marriage,
yes.
they're scattered by fire.
Amen.
If they are the reason,
yes.
why you cannot find peace,
yes.
in your health,
yes.
they're scattered by fire.
Amen.
If they are the reason,
yes.
why your breakthrough cannot manifest,
yes.
they're scattered by fire.
Amen.
They're scattered by fire.
Amen.
Scatter by fire.
Amen.
Scatter by fire.
Amen.
Scatter by fire.
Amen. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The enemy who is a friend enemy. That laughs with you.
Hey.
But goes behind your back. Report you to your boyfriend. So he can break up with you.
Hey.
Reports you to your girlfriend. To your husband. To your mother-in-law. Or even to your boss.
Hey.
As your colleague at work.
Yes.
If there is any woman here.
Yes.
Whose friend.
Is
collecting your husband from you. Either by spiritual means or by physical means. After today.
Hey.
After today.
Yes,
they die by fire.
Why, man?
They die by fire.
Why?
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 For so shall it be.
Yes.
My God and my Father.
Yes.